welcome to this session about the XProtect Comparison Tools. My name is Line Büsing, and I'm part of the product marketing team here at Milestone. I've been with the company for more than a decade, and I'm excited to get the opportunity to present for you today. Today, I will be talking about two new digitalized tools that we recently released. They're called the XProtect Comparison Tools. But let me start with the beginning and explain to you why we developed these tools and why you should care about them. As I mentioned, I've been with the company for many years. And throughout the years, I've seen many features, products, and new technologies being brought to the market, not just by Milestone, but from many vendors in the industry. And that's fantastic. But even I must admit, it can sometimes be a challenge to keep up in a world where the options are endless and innovations is fast-paced. Therefore, customers often come to us and they ask us, which XProtect is the right fit for me? Or they ask, should I upgrade from product A to product B? Or they ask, what's the benefit of updating my system to the latest version? And in the good old days, when the options were fewer, the answers were simpler. Today, it's not as easy. You sometimes need to be a Milestone expert to come up with a short and quick answers to these questions. So that is why I'm excited to introduce you to the new XProtect Comparison Tools, because they will provide you with these answers in a quick and fast manner. They come in two variants, and they are available from the Milestone webpage. And I promise you that they will help you work smarter and faster. So let's look at them one by one. Let's start with the version comparison tools. The version comparison tool shows the added features over time per product, per version, by comparing the pre-selected product version with the latest one available. Let's try it out. You access the version comparison tool clicking here, and then you're directed to the tool itself. In here, you pick your current product. Let's say I have an XProtect Corporate, and I pick the version that my system is currently running. I'm on an old version. I'm on a version from 2016. Then what the tool will do is that it will show the features that we have added to the XProtect Corporate product since your version selected up here. And then divided into all categories, the new and additional features are listed below. So here you will see that within the cybersecurity category, 16 new features have been added since, and 8 of those are actually critical. And that's the same mechanics further down here. You have all the categories and the exact number of features. Then what you can do is that you can actually open each of the categories to take a closer look. In here, you will see the list of these 16 features, but that's not all, because maybe you don't know what this feature is about. Then you can click here and get a small description of each of the features so that you know if this is something that you should care about. And that's the same for all the categories. Once you're done looking at these added functionalities, you can actually download the result as a PDF so you can take a closer look, or you can actually send it to someone else that needs to know about this. It's a simple PDF. It contains the exact same information that I just showed you, but it's a nice way to leave something behind for a potential customer or a colleague of yours. So to put it shortly, the version comparison tool is powerful and it comes in handy when you want to see the benefits of upgrading to the latest version. It shows you how a product update improves your system, and it also helps show the tangible results of having a Milestone Care Plus coverage on your installation. The product comparison tool allows you to compare two XProtect products against each other. Let's try it out. Again, you access the product comparison tool from this page by clicking here. In this tool, you are able to compare two different XProtect products against one another. So let's say that today you are on a XProtect Professional and you want to see if you should upgrade it to a Professional Plus. So you go ahead and select those two products and click Compare. And just as we saw in the version comparison tool, again, we have divided the additional features into overall categories. So for instance, within the core VMS category, you will see that by upgrading from Professional to Professional Plus, you will actually gain access to 8 significant new features. The same goes with ease of use, performance and scalability, and so forth. And again, just as before, you have the complete list and you have a short description for each of the features. Again, you can download this report as a PDF so that you can take a closer look or share it with other users. Again, divided into categories, it shows you the benefits of upgrading from one product to another. So again, to put it shortly, the product comparison tool will help you in multiple scenarios. It comes in handy if you feel lost in product differences, when you want to see if you should upgrade from one product to another one, or simply if you don't know which XProtect to start with, then you can also utilize this tool to understand the product differences. This sums up my presentation. I hope it was worth your time and that you liked the content. But even more, I hope that you will start utilizing these tools to work even smarter and faster. And maybe they will help you shape your new next. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.